We are privileged to have the Capital FM team led by Farinda visiting us and coming to share in this, the spirit of this new dream of WRC Safari Rally return after 19 years. We are very delighted to appoint Capital FM as our official radio, English radio broadcaster, and we have partnered with Capital FM for a number of years, and today it's a great day. I am delighted to say that Capital FM is going to broadcast all the highlights of the rally beginning today.
Many of us recall how we'd look forward to Easter holidays when we would travel up country to witness Safari Rally as the cars rode through our neighborhoods. We continue to celebrate the legendary Safari Rally drivers, Ian Duncan, Patrick Njiru, Azar Anwar, Carl Tundo, the late Jonathan Moy, and of course, Phineas Kimathi, who's here with us, who also put together Kenya on the world headlines as a respectable rally nation. As Capital Group Limited, we enjoy a huge following from many of our motor enthusiasts. And from 24th to 27th of June, Capital FM will give our fans first-hand information.
Yeah. It's the moment.
Yeah. If we start, make sure it's on three.
It's manual.
Yeah.
Something, you're not pressing the clutch in.
It's all the way in.
I already feel the adrenaline. It's crazy.
Breaking.
I want to take it. I'll get to town in 2 minutes.